Hey guys, what's going on? It is GoViewHD here, and welcome back to another video on the GoViewHD channel. So today, I have something new for you guys. I'm going to start a series. I don't know what it's called yet, but it's going to be a series. And I'm going to play franchise, and I'm going to make a player. And I'm going to try and get him to all the way up to level to 99 overall. This series might be called Becoming a Better Player, but I'm just going to pick a random player. And if you guys want to see me keep doing these kind of videos, please leave a like and a comment down below. That would be greatly appreciated. Okay, let's get right into it. So we're going to start a new franchise. Use active roster.
Welcome to franchise mode, the best way to play through a season with your favorite team. In Madden 17, we're giving you more control and more decisions for more impact. Control the game like never before with Play the Moment.
Okay, I've already seen that. So this is new. I'm actually using OBS and not even a capture card, so I hope this is amazing and great.
Don't worry, you'll be able to choose the role you play in just
I'm just gonna go random selection here. Okay, I'm gonna go with my favorite team, the Bengals. Yes, I know that sounds weird, but okay, I'm gonna create a random player, and he's going to be a speed wide receiver. Balance, red zone threat. You know what? Acceleration, speed, route running, acceleration. I'm gonna do red zone. Let's do low 80s. Let's do a low 80. Okay. Glenn Hornsley. That is going to be my player name. Sorry about my button clicking on my controller. Wide receiver. I want number 99, but we're gonna have number 90 or number 1. Okay. I'm 6'5". Weight, age. My age is gonna be 20. Select face. That looks like me, right? Face 6. Okay, we get to modify the hell out of this. So, look at that, I'm huge. Okay, no, we need a small. I want that ass to be big. Actually, I'm gonna lower it down to 6. Six three. Speed. I want a visor though. Dark. Pad height. No, I want sleeveless. That looks more badass. Yeah, I know in the comment section you guys will be like, ooh, boo, Bengals, but I like them, so it doesn't matter what you guys think, so. Well, obviously it matters, but I like them. And I am a football player myself, so Can't change my rating. Here we go.
Your season starts now.
Hopefully, I can do this. Simulating to the preseason. Oh, we're simulating through the week. The preseason. So, that gives me a chance to explain myself. So, my channel will be originally gaming a variety of games like sports, Call of Duty, role-playing, or not really role-playing, but like Skyrim, The Division, Remastered. Skyrim Remastered, sorry. And stuff like that. I will try and upload as much as I can. Since I am a wide receiver,
meeting your season goal gives higher rewards, but does come with risk.
We're gonna do 1500. 1500. Receiving it. No. Let's go touchdowns. Let's go 10 touchdowns. I can do it. Commit your goal. That's probably not a good goal because it's probably easy. Okay. Let's see how good I am. It's part of the Madden Championship Series, February 3rd, broadcast from GRB, Houston, Watch Live, Twitch, Facebook Live, YouTube, NFL Network, and Univision Deportes. Oh, I need to clean my glasses. Because my glasses are dirty. This is all new for me. I'm actually very nervous. I'm scared I'm going to, like, screw up or something. Okay. Run the vertical concept and get a first down. Oh, that's where I am. Okay, I thought I was that guy. Okay, that was bad. Okay. I should have picked speed, to be honest. Yes, okay. Leave me alone. Oh! Nice catch by Glenn Hornsley. No, I'm just kidding. Okay. What is my play? Oh. Out of my way. Get out of my way. Okay, it seems like my holding the ball is great. So, I'm pretty sure I just got bronze. Oh, I got silver! Well, that's a good start to my season. Here we go. A little nervous, I'm sweaty. Well, not really. But, here we go. First game. Who am I playing?
Kick your season off by starting your first game.
The New York Jets. I'm going to try and save up. That's not right. Anyways, I'm going to try and save up my color rush. Oh, the all white just looks beautiful with the black. Just looks beautiful. Yeah, I'm going to try and save my XP points so I can upgrade, like, a lot than just one. Great start. Receive 40. Okay, goals this week. We got this. It looks like me, right? If I was older, you know? Those glasses, you know? Because I don't play football with my glasses on. I can see perfectly fine. Here we go. Gotta do the hair. Because my player looks like he's got some hair. It's nice looking hair. Okay.
Hello, everyone.
I'm Larry Ridley, and this is EA Sport. There I am. Here we go. Wish me luck, coach. Wish me luck, everyone. Okay, stick. Sticks. Ready, hit. Okay, I'm probably gonna... You guys probably don't want to commentate. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's good. I just hope I don't get frustrated and just not get passed to at all. Bro. Aw. Sticks again, ready, hit. Rush the line. I wish I could change the period lengths in this franchise. My speed looks pretty good, actually. Nice. Halfback plunge. Alright, I'm just blocking, right? Oh, fuck. Okay, so far, I'm a bad wide receiver. I don't think that training really did anything for me. Okay, Z spot. I'm that road, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. So up to 30 and then cut. 30, right, two. Cut. We have a flag? Whose flag? Please don't be offense, because I didn't do anything. It is offense. I just hate these calls. Ooh. Do I get to run long? Oh no. Okay, I cut in at like the 40. Cut. Give me the ball. That's a nice catch. Okay. Sticks. Am I the one running long? I am. I'm a touchdown. This is touchdown. Hopefully. Oh no. Okay. Can I just half block him there? Ooh, this mesh, ready, hit. Oh, I get to run. Bolt! Okay, ready? Oh, nice. Z spot. That's an odd route. Oh! I dropped it, bro. Hey, I'm on top. Oklahoma State. Not my first choice, but I would go there. Not my first choice. Uh-oh! I didn't think he was going to pass it to me. I always got to be aware, I guess. I'm going to not press Y. I'm going to press 8X to catch. Oh! That was a nice catch! That was a nice catch. Okay, I'm a red zone threat. Boom. So I'm a red zone threat. Kind of wide receiver. So I should be good in this moment. Okay, get out of my way. touchdown.
Their dangerous wide receiver with his first career touchdown in his first career game. And the Bengals take it away.
Good job, Glenn Hornsley, number one wide receiver. I'm going to speed this up.
Cincinnati offense ready to see what they can do here.
And
simply Charles be looking to duplicate.
Here we go.
To push it in for six.
It would be that easy, right? To be able to take exactly what happened before, replicate it, and you have to make a few additional changes.
I would have been gone. If I caught it, would have been gone.
But again, I have great confidence having scored the last time out. There's nothing like getting out of the gate and finding your favorite target. Andy Dalton just did that with AJ Green.
And some people call that a nice fantasy football connection as well.
Yeah, they're piling up the
points anyway.
They wanted to see that continue.
It's a loss of two there, bringing up second down. Mm-hmm.
They threw the screen to the perimeter, but to no
benefit. I ain't complaining. I did some good blocks.
Loss of yardage.
I ain't complaining.
Second down, Dalton. Throwing over the middle, and it's incomplete.
Since this is my favorite team, and I don't like Dalton, I hate him with a passion. I just really hope we just get to the Super Bowl and nothing happens like last time. Throw it, bro! Last time played with Dalton on franchise mode. Yeah. It was, we needed one more to tie it, and I was wide open, and we dumped it. And he just dumped it, and he gave it to the Packers linebacker, he ran it for a touchdown. To be honest, it got me so heated, it got me so mad. Okay, this guy's not going to keep up. He's not going to keep up. He ain't keeping up. Throw it to me, dude!
He sets to fire deep. And that's caught inside the 35. And all the way in for a Cincinnati score.
Well, at least we got the touchdown. But I would have caught it. I would have been gone. I was in front of him.
Cincinnati now ready to take the field.
Kind of playing my run.
Honestly. To build off the confidence of the last time that when they scored a touchdown.
And confidence is powerful, isn't it? When you score once, you feel like you can go back out there and get it done again. No matter what the defense throws at them, they feel like they're in a groove right now, and they want to get out there and show it.
Yeah, hoping to stay in that groove here this go around.
2 minute warning. Draft time.
To play here in the first half.
Okay, let's see if my blocking on this run will help us. Maybe my block will get us a touchdown. Oh, no huddle. Stick wide fade. First down.
Well, it's really easy to ascertain that in the game plan, Andy Dalton to AJ Green was deemed vital.
And it certainly was the focal point of the defense. They just had trouble with it. Most teams do.
Okay, AJ Green seems to be more favored than me.
Grown together, you know, coming into the Bengals, getting together early, and continuing to get better.
I could be that kind of player who just does Hail Marys the entire game, but that's only if it's like, if we're losing so badly.
He can kind of get lost, make someone miss. It's good for him.
Yeah, it's great for him.
He's just on this side. I'm wide open, and he's not passing. I'm not gonna, this is...
Big boys out, you know, make someone miss in the open field.
To throw here, Dalton. And on this one, he'll get to the 15.
Yeah,
right at the 15.
Upset alert. Dalton went past me. But I don't have an ego. I'm not going to blame him. Kind of can, but.
You put that whole package together, you light up the eyes of an offensive coordinator, don't you?
No, whatever. That's cool.
And here comes play number 6 on this drive.
Just get the quick touchdown.
Another look for Dalton on second and 10. Looking middle, and it's incomplete.
I know in every game we do, we talk about momentum. That was a momentum play last. And now, there could be a letdown because they didn't get the interception.
Now you can almost hear the collective gasp on the sidelines. It could not come up. Now here's a timeout defensively. Defensive timeout.
I'm not even on.
They come out here in the eye. They go play action here on first down. Open man is Uzama. And they're able to bring it down
even on.
At the 20.
Was I taken off? If I was taken off, I would be so mad.
Holding offense.
Again!
Yeah, that right.
Again, bro.
Cincinnati now ready to take the field. They built a good first half lead. Now they have a chance to add on to it.
And what I'm thinking is that the offensive staff spent the entire halftime just working with them on, here's what we think they're going to do to attack us in the second half. Nice first half that we've had, guys, but be prepared for some change-ups. We're going to see it when we kick it off in the second half.
See how they handle any adjustments that might be made defensively. And Dalton. Throwing right in, that's complete. The 30. And all the way down to the 24-yard line.
He kicked me.
Big play there for Cincinnati.
Whatever.
55 yards. Nice completion there for Andy Dalton. That Charles, you worked some of his games when he was at TCU. Now you've worked his games in the NFL. What progression have you seen?
I've seen a guy took over as a freshman in college and got better and better each year. Always added a little bit more to his game, get stronger. But the best part about him is he's always been accurate.
So for that big game,
I need to upgrade my speed, it looks like. Whoa. Yeah, it looks like I need to upgrade my speed.
First and 10 for Dalton.
Is that a flag? What's the flag? It's those two guys, bro! I just can't. It's those two guys. Just throw it. Get easily through. I didn't hold. There was no holding. My visor looks awful. I just noticed. What am I doing? Okay, okay. Get off me. Is it a hold? I swear he held me. I swear he held me for like pass. Come on. Bro, get off me. I'll fight you. I got the fighting skills of a hockey player on the controller. And the mirror. I just go down swinging. I can't shake him off me quicker. So I just dance with him. Like boom, boom, boom. Come on. Come on. Okay. Am I off?
A lot of folks starting to make their way to the parking lot. They're going to try to big here to begin quarter number four.
Man, that's my regrets. Oh! Where are you throwing? You guys saw that, right? Where are you throwing, bro? I don't know where, but it wasn't the right place. It's not where I was, of course.
Jeez. something to build off of. That's what they're looking for here. They'll come out in the pistol. And the receiver on the right. Here's Dalton. Wide open receiver complete. And he gets this inside the 35.
Okay, yep. Do your dance, do your dance, do your dance. Hey. But you ugly. You daddy's son. No, oh, man, it would actually get me so mad if I got copyright for that. That's not holding. That's not holding. Mm-mm. Excuse me. Okay, I mean, we can easily get this touchdown. Easily. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, I honestly hate Dalton with a passion. Bengals are my favorite team, but I hate them with a passion.
Uh-oh.
I'm supposed to be returning this. Okay, running. You know what? Just one play. I just want to do it one play. I just want to do it one play. Let's see if I can do it. Can I do it? 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 Nope. Why? Why is he your favorite target? I can catch. He can't. Get up. Stay off me. No, 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 no. No, no, no. Fudge. Oh yes, bro. Oh yes. That was just a staggered stiff arm. I don't even know what happened there. It's time for a break. Okay, this is easy touchdown if we do not get this touchdown. It's in the zone. Larry, what are you saying? That was not even close to being picked off. Get off. No, I mean, stay. No, no, no. Oh! It was because of my block, bro. Why? Oh, we're just chewing. We're just chewing. Okay, so. Oh. I didn't know how to do that. We're gonna get the touch. Bernard's gonna get the touchdown. State. Quick slant, quick slant. Here we go. I'm gonna get the touchdown. Oh yeah. We're in the red zone. Touchdown. Bengals. I thought, oh my goodness, I thought I wasn't gonna get that. TBH. We're still in this game. You know what? We're gonna go for a Hail Mary. If we're still in this game. I thought it was gonna end, to be honest. Here we go, here we go. Bro.
later.
Oh, here we go.
I? I don't know where you're throwing. It doesn't matter anyways.
And Parker, this first week, this first game that we get to call together, so special.
Well, it's not my fault that I missed a goal for this week. Because Dalton wouldn't even throw it to me. His favorite wide receiver, or his favorite slot receiver, AJ Green. Okay, that does it for this video. If you liked it, please leave a like and comment down below if you guys want to see more of this series. Again, this has been GoViewHD, and I'm signing out. Peace.